It is Elden Ring time again. Alright, let's go see if these bats can kill us in Fort Ferroth. And maybe do Radahn. We're right here. Right. Oh yeah, we did leave off here. Okay, so I'm not a bad enough dude to kill all of these freaking bats. So let us see if we can just make it up here. Hey, we can. Easy peasy. Medallion. So that gets us both halves of the Dectus. Can drop down and kill these guys, but is it gonna be... I don't remember what the item is that's in there. Let's get Bill out. Maybe we can just get one or two at a time. I'm stuck. Well, that was not fun. All right. Should we come back and try again? Yes, we should. It happens. Alright, let's roll through. Up the ladder. Never attack. Never surrender. Oh, almost rotted me. I'll pay attention this time. I got any boluses to get rid of this status effect? No. Nope. Okay. Bill. He's gonna get some free strength. Yeah. Get him, Bill. Is there an item in there? Oh, crap. What? Okay, nah, no item in there. Should be at least one or two more guys over here. No. Take a health. All right, my good friend Bill. I gotta go through all this again. Alright. Okay. Not gonna get me this time. All right. Shit. hate those rats. Thing down in here. All right, let's see if we can get out of here. Down. Yeah. All right. So, lift is all the way up here. Go to that gate in a second. Let's drop down and get some grace points. Map. That's the way with the dragon on it. Or we can drop down. No dragon. Use that spirit spray to get a memory slot, but I don't need those. What level are we? 45? Alright, let's roll up here, try not to die from all the poison things on the ground. And then we'll start back towards the lift. I'm not weaving these as well as I thought I was. The Vulgar Militia can kick your ass if you're not careful. Yep. All right. Let's run and get the seed and come back down. Dragon. have enough to do a flask. Nope. Alright. So. Let's ride up to the lift. And then activate Radahn Festival. Remember anything else in this area? Oh, Trebuchet. Grand lift. Could reset the area.
Spoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you? Of course. Tell me. Oops.
Sorry, girl. Trying to get a screenshot. Alright, bye. Hoist medallion. Skip. Gotta do that once. What up, big boy? Hit me on the way down. Where is just at Grease Point. Is it back to the left? Oh no, it's in the split over here. That's where it's at. Up this hill a little.
Only a little further it takes me back. I was born where mother gave, though now I the great reason for which I live.
Cool story. What's up, Buck, my boy?
Buck, ready to make a... Oh, going so soon?
Yeah, dude.
Don't please you. Do be safe on your journeys.
Okay. Alright, map's just a little up this way. I think there's a seed tree up this way too. Yep, right by me. Okay. So that goes around. Roll up here. What, buddy? See if we can make it up here without getting absolutely wrecked. Zagging and zigging. Right between these fellers. Ooh. Salty. Certainly enough, that's four. So I need three more to get to the next one. I'll level up. 13 grand, basically. Okay. This is going to be all I do here for now. I'll come back. Let me finish up down south. Great bridge. Might take a few times to beat this little fight in the courtyard area. Forget what the first part of the fight is, but the second part is a Crucible Knight. see. Go back to the castle later for items and stuff. Go ahead and pop enough to get a level so I don't lose super a lot when I die. Should do. Let's give it a go. Oh wait. Not talking to none of y'all.
Champions! Welcome! The stars have aligned! The festival is nigh! General Radahn, mightiest
right, let's go.
The festival!
Sorry, I thought there was a fight between us.
Allow me to paint you the full.
But now, we must make merry.
Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin! The celebration of war! The Radahn Festival!
Hurrah! It's on the way, so festival it is. Take at least a couple tries, probably, because I'm going to use all the NPCs to my advantage. I just died already. Surprise. Figure out which way to go. Sounds like I've got company. Live. Find some more summons. My jar done got busted. It's the only fight you really don't even have to babysit. probably make a stand at this point. Or I could get hit twice and die. Oh! Wow. Whoops. I guess it counted.
The glory of the class, and then a fall. I can't father lose a living legend.
Talk to you.
Ah, oh, aye. One hit after that, and as such.
Cool. Let's go unlock this catacomb for later. And we'll call this one a vid. Call this one a game. Thanks for sticking with me.